able to cut out the pass. With great vision here. Surely! He's turned it onto the frame of the goal. Sammy. That, for sure, is a goal kick. Room now out on the wing. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Cacho. Liu. Nothing wrong with the industry of the team. That little bit of inspiration lacking, but they need to get their noses in front. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Lala. Chance to get forward from the wing. And it's out now for a goal kick. Loban. Seto. Torres. The build-up is patient. Loban. And the forward could be played in. It was a lovely pass. Should be. It's an empty net.
First goal is always a crucial goal, and they've just got it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Taking on a couple of opponents now. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too, to intercept there. They're getting numbers forward quickly, recognising the potential of a counter-attack. Defender's done well here to clear the danger.
We want to see that goal again, don't we?
In goes the corner. Only partially. Super goalkeeping. And in it goes.
And it's gone out of play there.
Out into the wide areas now. Whipped in towards the near post. He couldn't have hit that better. Difficult technique.
Yeah, and you've got to have confidence to take that on, and he's playing with confidence.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
The pass not completed, really.
Loban.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Lala. Sammy. Going forward with real purpose now. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Stolen the ball in the attacking third, too. Gonna try one now.
And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here.
So, half-time, the home team lead by 2 goals. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Tight call, but he's made it, the flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
And they've got a man out wide.
Lala.
Going in for goal!
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
They can spread the play now.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch.
Intercepted well. That's another turnover here.
Threads it through.
Decided to go short. Delivery to the far post.
Excellent header, millimetres away from scoring, really.
I think he thought he had scored, and maybe the keeper did too.
Space for him now out on the wing. Must be a goal.
Oh, it's a great goal.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw. Won it back with a strong challenge. This could be promising. Oh, well, he couldn't make the most of that chance. It's a goal kick. Loban.
Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass.
And they've cut it out. Out to a wide man who's got room.
Good technique to screen the ball away from the opponent here.
Okay.
Loban.
Room now out on the wing.
Well, that's a better effort from the goalkeeper. He's not had his best match, but it was a decent stop.
Yeah, a bit of a port in a storm, that. It's not been his best display, but that was good.
Cacho. Chi. Read the play well to intercept.
That's well timed, dangerous position. Trying to get the ball in behind.
He's through here. And shoots!
Hit the frame of the goal, and he's taken the chance beautifully.
Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple. And this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career.
It's turning out to be an embarrassing scoreline, really, as we're underway again.
in a great position to pull it back. Aim for those in the middle. They've got it away from the danger. Couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here, because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
Wasted free kick opportunity, really.
I don't think he's going to get another chance by the look of his teammates. They're disgusted.
Loban. Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Out into the wide areas now. One or two players arriving in the middle. Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. He's just threading it through. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Spotted that well and intercepted. He's had a look at the ref. He knows what's coming. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now. There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Here's a chance to whip it in. The keeper can collect this one. The keeper's given the ball away. Oh, a touch will do. They blocked it then. A real opening for him. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Free kick given. ...84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Well, we're in the last few minutes now, and the die has been cast in this game, really. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Sammy, probing pass. It's easy here for the keeper. Loses possession. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
3 minutes of added time.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Loban. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Play. Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
And the referee blows for one last time. Well, almost too easy for them. Played well.